Good morning, students. In the previous class, we were discussing the lesson, that is lesson number 9, plants around us. And in this lesson, we have learned that plants we can found everywhere. Yes, you can see the plants everywhere. Like you can see the birds and animals everywhere. You can see the plants also everywhere. And there are 5 types of plants. How many types of plants? 5 types of plants. Those are trees, shrubs, herbs, creepers and climbers. And all of these 5 types of plants we have discussed in the previous classes. Okay. And today we are going to discuss match the following, which is there in the page number 145. Open the page number 145. Okay. And after that, match the following, we will discuss about the parts of a plant. Okay. So open the page number 145 and see. This can you see this box? Match the following. Okay, take a pencil in your hand. I will tell you the answers now. So match the following. The opposite side of this is herbs, climbers, shrubs and trees. So let's match these questions with their according to their correct answers. Okay. So the first one is need support to grow. So which plant of these support need supports to grow? That is the called climber. Climbers need support to grow. Okay. Next one is have a thick woody stem. So what is the correct answer? That is called as trees. Trees are having thick woody stem. Okay. Next one is have a soft stem. So herbs are having soft stems. And which kind of plants are having many branches? Those are called shrubs are having many branches. Okay. So write it in your textbook as well as in your notebook. Okay. So after this, now it's time to discuss the parts of a plant. Okay. Plants are having several parts. Like our body. Yes, our body is also having several parts. Like eyes, nose, mouth, hands. Okay, fingers, legs, toes we are having. These are all are the parts of a body. For in the same way, plant is also having several parts. Okay, and let's study all of those parts one by one. Okay, parts of a plant. Yes, a plant has many parts. Some of them are like roots, stem, leaves, okay, flowers, fruits. So all these are called as what we call them? We call them parts of a plant. Okay. And let's study all of these plants one by one. Okay. Now it's time to study about the roots. This is the first part of a plant, that is roots. So let's study what are roots, what is the function of roots. So first one, they help to keep the plant fixed in the soil. They help to keep the plant fixed in the soil. So, if you help made the roots of one planting, if help made the soil, that is fixed, that is stand, that is okay. If you move, you know, in what period the plant, the old, the other, has to be then na, manno, that is under soil, that is has to be, how da? So, our soil, you know, our soil, that is do, gira, fixed, that is stand, that is under the main reason, here, that is under the roots. So roots are the designed to stand. It made the plant to stand straight into the soil. Okay. So our roots they help the plant to mannolaga straight again stand agaka help maadtava. Okay. So this is the first function of the root. Next, they also take food and water from the soil for the plant. So roots ay maadtavu idelli irthava roots ta mannin kelagade irthava. ಮಣ್ಣೊಳಗಿರುವಂಥವ ವಾಟರ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾವವ ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಹೀರ್ಕೋತಾವ ಅಂದರೆ ಅಬ್ಸಾರ್ಬ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವ ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಡೂ ದೇ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಓಕೆ ದೇ ಅಬ್ಸಾರ್ಬ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್ ಏನು ಅಬ್ಸಾರ್ಬ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವು ವಾಟರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವ ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಮಣ್ಣಿನಿಂದ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ They absorb the water from the soil. And next, okay, these are the functions of the roots. First one, they help to keep the plant fixed into the soil, and next they absorb the water from the soil. Because see, a plant needs water to grow neatly. When the plant easily grow up, because the clean beko water beko water really the mainly manhodaga the soil odagirutta. So ಪ್ಲಾಂಟಿಗೆ ಇರುವಂತ ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಮಣ್ಣೊಳಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿರುವಂತ ವಾಟರ್ ಅನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವು ಅಬ್ಸಾರ್ಬ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವ ಇನ್ನುಳಿದ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಯಾವ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಇನ್ನುಳಿದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟಿಗೆ ಆ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ What it does, it supports the plant. A planting in Madatadu support kodutta, stem. Okay? And it is the strongest and thickest part of the plant. Yes, stem is the strongest and the thickest part of the plant. ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ ಒಂದು ಪ್ಲಾಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಅದು ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಮತ್ತು ಥಿಕ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ದಿಪ್ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಮತ್ತು ದಿಪ್ ಇರುವಂತ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಅದು ಅಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಫುಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ದ ಅದರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ರೆಡಿ ಆಗಿರುವಂತ ಫುಡ್ ಅನ್ನ ಅಬ್ಸಾರ್ಬ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಏನು ಸಸ್ಯದ ಇನ್ನುಳಿದ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಸೀ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗೆಸ್ಟ್ is the strongest and thickest part of the plant okay it is the strongest and thickest part of the plant do you know sasyagalalli ellakku strong matu thick irunta part and em madutidu support madutta it supports the plant em madutta support madutta okay so write everything that is written on the board in your notebook this is the notes okay and this is it for today tomorrow we will discuss the remaining parts of the plant those are the leaves flower and fruits okay so these all things we will discuss in tomorrow's class